DMT 6-inch diamond whetstone in the coarse grit and the fine grit is a perfect tool to sharpen all the edges you see here, but what I'd like to demonstrate for you is how to maintain a chisel. The first step of preparing a chisel, as you can see, is to flatten and polish the backside by a back and forth motion over progressively finer grits. But to maintain the bevel angle on the sharp edge, you need to flip that over, maintain the flat bevel in flat contact with the diamond stone, stroke back and forth using light pressure. Just need a few strokes to bring that edge back up again. If you feel as though you've lost that flat angle, reorient and start over again. And then I'll finish with the fine grit. Same thing, just match that flat bevel to the flat diamond surface. Stroke back and forth. And that's about it. The last thing you need to do is set the chisel flat down on the surface in one quick stroke backwards to remove any wire burr. That's all it takes to maintain your chisel with DMT diamond stones.